What's up, gang? Welcome back to the channel, man. It's your boy H-Town Zeke, man, and we back in this thing with another reaction video, man. This time we got the Double XL Freshman 2020 list here, man. Ranked from worst to best, I guess. You know what I'm saying? We got a few cats out there that's been out there doing their thing. Like Mulatto, she's been putting in work. I've been seeing her on Instagram a lot. Rod Waves, he's been making waves for the longest this year. Thus far, and last year, I believe, somewhat of last year. And then you got NLE Chopper, I think NLE Chopper is on here. Lil TJ been putting in, you know, he's been putting it in with what's his name? Crap, I can't believe I forgot his name. With the homie that just died. God damn it, how could I forget his name? It's gonna come to mind, but you know, my mind racing real fast right now. But yeah, man, you got a lot of cats that's on there. Who else? I can't remember a lot more of these cats' names. But yeah, man, let's just get into the video, man. Let's check them out and see what they talking about, man. See how they putting it down. We got Jack Harlow. We got Polo G. We got Rod Wave. There go Mulatto.
24 Golden. Okay, Golden. Cowboy.
Cowboy, Lil TJ, they got Lil TJ and Ellie Chopper, Chica, Lil Keed, kind of heard about Lil Keed a little bit. So I guess this is just, wait, is this his recording process? Is he on live?
Is this worse than Young Thug?
Like, what's going on here? Oh, okay, so I guess he's trying to, like, remember, like, get the pattern down, like, of how he's about to rap, and you know what it's probably his recording process.
Get it to the back it up, set it. Everywhere, jump it to the back it up.
Okay, so on the lyrics, his lyrics is a 1 out of 10. His flow is 2 out of 10. His discography is 1 out of 10. What is this? Storytelling is 0 out of 10. Freestyling is 0 out of 10. Cadence is 6 to 10. Technique is 0 to 10. Nah, he gotta be higher than that in technique, because he's making some kind of, I would give him like a 5 out of 10 on that. Energy is 5 to 10. I would give him a little bit more on the energy. I would say about 7. His vocabulary, 2 out of 10. Most rappers nowadays pretty much is a 2 out of 10 on vocabulary. Punchline, it's 0 out of 10. Yeah, that's kind of like falls in with vocabulary. The diversity is 1 out of 10. God dang, his voice is a 3 out of 10. Content, 0 out of 10. Delivery is a 3 out of 10. Creativity is 0 out of 10. He made it this far. I would give him a lot more than that for creativity, because it takes a lot of creativity and confidence to actually put your music out. And to, you know, it's just like, I think creativity kind of helps equate to confidence, like, you know what I'm saying? So I would give him a little bit more than that, you know. You gotta have a lot of confidence to create.
Hey, crip shit, she wanna suck on the lit dick. Hey, couple bitches I get lit with. Couple bitches I get lit with. I been spent. I give a fuck who you bent with.
Hey, hold up, man. Trivio Farm. Okay, so as far as the lyrics, they give him a 2 out of 10. I would give him a 4 out of 10. You know what I'm saying? His flow, I would give him a 7 out of 10. They give him a 5 out of 10. Discography, 1 out of 10. Storytelling, 0 out of 10. Freestyle, 4 to 10. Most rappers nowadays don't really freestyle, so I would probably give him like a 2 out of 10 on that. Cadence, 6 out of 10. Technique, 1 out of 10. Nah, I would give him like a 5. Me personally, energy, I'll give him 7 out of 10. That's a good rating. Vocabulary, 2 out of 10. I would give him a little bit more credit than that. I would give him 5 out of 10. Punchline, 0 out of 10. Yeah, we're gonna have to up that to like a 3 out of 10. Diversity, 1 out of 10. Like that's another 3 out of 10 for me. The voice is 7 out of 10. That's cool. Content, 1 out of 10. I don't know too much about his overall content, so I don't know. We'll just leave it like that. Delivery, 5 out of 10, that seems fair. Creativity, 1 out of 10, I would give him more. Like I say, I feel like creativity kind of equates to confidence. Like, you know, because you have to be really, it takes a lot of confidence to just sit in there and say, you know what, I'm going to create content, I'm gonna make it this far, and I'm going to keep going, you know what I'm saying? So, I don't know. Will equate that. I'll give him a 5 out of 10 on the creativity.
Throw that ass back to see if he gon' catch it. Ain't athletic, but it's tennis for the negligee.
Okay, so for Mulatto, as far as her lyrics, we'll give her, we'll go up a little bit more on her. I'll give her a 4 out of 10. As far as her flow, I'll give her it's pretty generic with the females, you know what I'm saying? It's average. So I would give her, like a 3 out of 10. Discography, 1 out of 10, that's fine. Storytelling, like I said, it's pretty generic. Just like the rest of the females, they pretty much say the same thing. I would give her a little bit more than 0, though. I would give her like a 4, you know what I'm saying? Y'all comment down below, what would y'all rate, you know what I'm saying, your favorite, y'all favorite rapper, you know what I'm saying? Freestyle, 4 out of 10, give her 3 out of 10. Cadence, 6 out of 10, that's fine. Technique, 2 out of 10, I give her a little bit more on the technique. I would say at least a 4 out of 10. Energy, 5 out of 10, that's fine. Vocabulary, 2 out of 10. Punchline, 3 out of 10, that's fine. Diversity, 1 out of 10, that's fine as well. Voice, 7 out of 10. Yeah, she got a little voice on her, so I would, that's okay. Content is 1 out of 10. I would give her like a 3 on that. Delivery, 6 out of 10. I would give her a 5 out of 10. Creativity, 1 out of 10. I would give her a 5 out of 10. We'll boost that up. And y'all know why on the creativity.
I need a Birkin bag, bitch, with everything designer. Where she get that sauce from her mama. I've been grinding.
Okay, so he seems like the type of guy that's not really a lyrical type of guy. I'll give him a 2 out of 10. The flow, 5 out of 10. I would give him, 5 out of 10. We'll definitely keep that. Discography, 2 out of 10. Storytelling, 1 out of 10. Yeah, most definitely. Freestyle, 1 out of 10. Most definitely. Cadence, 5 out of 10. I would go down probably like a 4 out of 10. Technique, 2 out of 10. Yeah, that's fine as well. Energy, 7 out of 10. I would give him a 6 out of 10. The vocabulary, 3 out of 10. Yeah, we'll keep it at 3. Punchline, 0 out of 10. That's fine. Diversity, 2 out of 10. Voice, 6 out of 10. I would give him a 5 out of 10. Content, 2 out of 10. Yeah, that's fine. 2 out of 10. Delivery, 6 out of 10. Probably bring it down a notch to like 4. 4 out of 10. Creativity, 2 out of 10. We'll definitely boost that up a notch to like 3 out of 10. I like his beats. Okay, so Baby King, man. Lyrics, 3 out of 10. We'll give him a 4 out of 10. The flow, 4 out of 10. I give him a 5 out of 10. I like his flow. You know what I'm saying? Discography, 1 out of 10. We'll boost it up a notch to 2. 3. No, yeah. 3 out of 10. Storytelling, 1 out of 10. I gotta go up on bro. You know what I'm saying? Because even though he was flowing and stuff like that, I think he was saying a little something. So we'll give him a 4 out of 10. Freestyle, 0 out of 10. I really don't know if he can freestyle or not, so we'll keep that. The cadence, 7 out of 10. We'll bring it down to 6 out of 10. The technique, 3 out of 10. Technique, 3 out of 10.
We definitely got to go up on bro, because I was definitely feeling the beat and I was feeling the flow.
So we'll go up on this guy double, a 6 out of 10. You know what I'm saying? The energy, 5 out of 10. We'll definitely have to go up on the energy. The energy, for me personally, I feel like it's a 9 out of 10. because I really like that, you know what I'm saying? He kind of a big dude, but he getting down on the floor, so his energy is up there for me. Vocabulary, 3 out of 10. We're going to go up to him for a 5 out of 10. Punchline, 1 out of 10. I really don't. I haven't heard enough of him to say punchline, you know what I'm saying? So we'll just keep it at 1 out of 10 diversity, 2 out of 10. Like I say, I haven't heard enough from him, so we'll keep it at 2 out of 10. His voice, 7 out of 10, most definitely. Content, 3 out of 10. Delivery, 6 out of 10. We'll go up on him a notch to 8 out of 10. You know what I'm saying? Give my guy a little bit more juice because I really like that. The creativity will definitely give him a little bit more. We'll go up to 5 out of 10. You know what I'm saying? That's it for Baby King.
Like Locksmith, I got the keys. Yeah.
How you say his name? Cowboy or Cowboy? Cowboy?
I got water like overseas.
Okay, so from what I've heard, I really didn't hear too much. So lyrics 3 out of 10, flow 5 out of 10, discography 2 out of 10. We'll pretty much keep his stats the same. Except for we'll go up on, let me see, the diversity. He sounds like he can, you know, be a little bit more diverse. So we'll go up to like a 3 out of 10, and everything else can stay the same. So I didn't really hear too much from him. Y'all comment down below if y'all disagree with a lot of my ratings.
The world on your shoulders and you're feeling all alone. You got it, my nigga, just hold on.
All right, so Rod Wave, this is the man. You know what I'm saying? This is the man of the year. I ain't gonna lie, bro, put in that work. Lyrics
definitely gotta go up on him. You know what I'm saying?
Bro, saying some things. You know what I'm saying? So we're gonna put him at a 7 out of 10 on that. His flow, 5 out of 10. We're gonna go with a 9 out of 10. Discography, 3 out of 10. We'll go up to like a 4 out of 10. You know what I'm saying? Storytelling, 5 out of 10. I definitely, for me, feel like this is a 10 out of 10, man. His storytelling is what really kind of compels, you know what I'm saying? And it draws people into what he's saying, you know what I'm saying? His freestyle, 4 out of 10. I haven't really heard Rod Wave freestyle, so, you know, we'll definitely keep that a 4 out of 10. You know, his cadence is 6 out of 10. We'll keep that the same. His technique, 2 out of 10. Technique, no. You know what I'm saying? His technique got to go up. You know what I'm saying? We definitely giving my man's here a 6 out of 10. His energy, 6 out of 10. We'll keep that the same because he does a lot of singing, so his flows aren't really just like crazy. Vocabulary, 4 out of 10. We definitely got to go up on that. We give him a 7 out of 10. Punchlines, 1 out of 10. We'll give him a 2 out of 10, you know what I'm saying? His diversity, 3 out of 10, we definitely got to go up on that, you know what I'm saying? His diversity has to be a 7 out of 10 because the guy is singing his lines and he's really, really adapting, you know what I'm saying, to, like, a lot of things that he's saying. So his voice, 8 out of 10, most definitely. We could keep that at 8 out of 10. The content, 3 out of 10, got to go up on that as well. 6 out of 10, delivery, 7 out of 10. We can bring it down, and well, the delivery stays the same. It's 7 out of 10. Creativity, 4 out of 10. Mm-mm. We ain't having that around here. We're not with Rod Wave, man. We going that thing all the way up to 8 out of 10. You know what I'm saying? Because the creativity is crazy. You know what I'm saying? Even though he does sound like some other artists out there, I'm not going to say any names, but he still, to me, is one of the best artists in this whole list, to me, in my opinion. You know what I'm saying? So y'all comment down below, man. Let me know, how do y'all feel about this freshman, this rating that I'm giving these freshmen? You know what I'm saying? I feel like it's fair. I feel like some of it is a little bit off, you know what I'm saying? Because I haven't had the chance to really just listen to a lot of the artists or whatever. But as far as Rod Wave, Mulatto, LaTJ, you know, I've heard a lot of those cats. But some of the other guys, they're giving me good vibes as well.
I am a menace. Keep me a regular like tennis. I'm with this shit like I'm Dennis. I started this shit, I'ma finish. Niggas be hating, trying to blemish my image.
Alright, so NLE Chopper, man, he's been in and out of like just interview after interview and stuff like that, man. Yeah, this dude right here, he's definitely Kicking Up Waves, you know what I'm saying? Lyrics 5 out of 10, we'll give him a 6 out of 10. Flow 7 out of 10, we'll keep that the same. Discography 4 out of 10, we'll keep that the same. Storytelling 2 out of 10, we'll give him a 4 out of 10. Freestyle 6 out of 10, we'll give him a 7 out of 10. Cadence 9 out of 10, we'll keep that the same. Technique 4 out of 10. Yeah, we got to go up to 5 out of 10, bro. Bro really been killing it. Energy 10 out of 10. His energy is a freaking 20 out of 10, man. I mean, bro bring the energy, you know what I'm saying? But nah, we'll definitely give him a more reasonable number. We'll go with 11 out of 10. Vocabulary 4 out of 10. Yeah, we'll go up to a 5 out of 10. His punchline 6 out of 10. Yeah, most definitely. We'll keep that at a 6 out of 10. Diversity 2 out of 10. Yeah, we got to go up at least one notch, you know what I'm saying? We'll give him a 3 out of 10. Voice 7 out of 10, most definitely. Content 3 out of 10. We got to go up to 4 out of 10. Delivery is 5 out of 10. We'll keep that the same. Creativity, got to go up to a 6 out of 10. It's NLE Chopper, y'all. NLE Chopper, man. Bro, definitely been killing it.
I wish my bro was here to see me grind. I wish I had the chance to talk to him just one more time. Fake niggas taking over, real niggas hard to find. So I keep a 9. We both got it like he dropped a 9.
Okay. I like that, TJ. All right, lyrics 5 out of 10. We'll keep that the same. The flow 7 out of 10. Discography 5 out of 10. Storytelling 4 out of 10. We'll go up to 5 out of 10 on the storytelling. Freestyle 5 out of 10. We definitely got to go up to 7 out of 10 on the freestyle. Cadence, 7 out of 10. We'll keep that the same. The technique, 5 out of 10. We'll keep that the same. Energy, 8 out of 10. Most definitely vocabulary, 4 out of 10. We'll go up to 5 out of 10 on the vocabulary. Punchline, 3 out of 10. We'll go up to 5 out of 10 on the punchline. Diversity, 5 out of 10. We'll keep that the same. The voice, 6 out of 10. I think his voice is what's really compelling. You know what I'm saying? His voice has got to go up to at least an 8 out of 10. The content, 4 out of 10. We'll keep that the same. Delivery, 7 out of 10. That's fine. Creativity, 5 out of 10. Yeah, we'll keep that the same as well. It's Lil TJ, y'all. Lil TJ. Jack Harlow.
I can't judge your boyfriend. He can't help his corniness. I envision myself on the top and it was glorious. All I want is 20 millimatic from Euphoria.
Okay, this is my first time ever hearing them. So just off of this alone, lyrics, we're gonna go 6 out of 10. We'll go 6 out of 10. The flow 7 out of 10. He seemed very steady when he flowed, so we'll bring it down to like a 6 out of 10. You know what I'm saying? No disrespect to my guy, Jack Harlow. Discography, 3 out of 10. We'll keep that the same. Storytelling, 5 out of 10. We'll bring him up to a 6 out of 10. Freestyle, 7 out of 10. I give him a 7.5 out of 10. The cadence is 8 out of 10. We'll keep that the same. Technique, 5 out of 10. Yes, it's pretty average. You know what I'm saying? The energy is 7 out of 10. We'll bring it down to like a 6 out of 10. You know what I'm saying? The energy for me was just a little bit too low, but he was going, you know what I'm saying? Which is why I gave the freestyle a 7 out of 10. The vocabulary, 6 out of 10. I haven't heard enough from him, you know what I'm saying? So we'll keep that the same, 6 out of 10. The punchline, 5 out of 10. We'll keep that the same. Diversity, 3 out of 10. I haven't heard any of his songs, so I can't really say on the diversity. We'll keep that a 3 out of 10. The voice is a 6 out of 10. I feel like that he was kind of holding back on his voice. You know what I'm saying? I feel like he wasn't letting his confidence through. So, you know what I'm saying? We'll bring that down a notch on a 5 out of 10, to a 5 out of 10 instead of a 6 out of 10. The content, 5 out of 10. We'll keep that the same. Delivery, 8 out of 10. I haven't heard enough from him, so we'll keep that the same. The creativity, 5 out of 10. That's fine with me. So, that's Jack Harlow, you guys. The homie Jack Harlow, you know what I'm saying?
Can't shake the feeling I got eyes on me. I gotta say I'm not surprised, homie. I work my ass off. People nowadays put out the verses they can pass off. Similar to hitting Donald Trump because his ass off.
Okay, lyrics on this chica. On this chica. You see what I did right there? We'll go with a 7 out of 10. They went with a 7 out of 10. I go with a 7 out of 10. A flow 6 out of 10. That's fine. Discography 1 out of 10. Storytelling 7 out of 10. I kind of like that little storytelling that she just did. Well, that really wasn't storytelling, but that was like a funny joke. Freestyle, 6 out of 10. Yeah, we'll keep the freestyle 6 out of 10, the cadence 7 out of 10, technique 6 out of 10, energy 7 out of 10. We'll bring it down to like a 6 out of 10. The vocabulary 7 out of 10. That's my punchline 6 out of 10. I give her a 7 out of 10 because I really like that last little punchline that she did, you know, with, you know, the Donald Trump thing. Diversity 6 out of 10. I haven't heard enough of a voice, 6 out of 10. I feel like she was holding back a little bit. I think her energy is a little bit higher than her, you know, her voice. So I give her like a 5 out of 10. The content, 6 out of 10. That's fine. Delivery, 7 out of 10. Yeah, she's pretty good. You know what I'm saying? I like the freestyle. Creativity, 6 out of 10. That's cool too as well. You know, I'm big on the creativity. So, you know. That's Chica, y'all. Scriptures for the trenches, this the real nigga. Polo G. Circumstances force us to them streets, it wasn't optional. Think before your actions, that bitch karma is unstoppable. Okay. Excuse me, y'all. Excuse me. All right, so on the lyrics on Polo G, 6 out of 10. We're pretty much give him a little boost. You know what I'm saying? We'll go to a 7 out of 10. His flow, 7 out of 10. I'll bring it down to like a 6 out of 10. The discography, 6 out of 10. That's fine. Storytelling is 7 out of 10. That's fine. The freestyle, 6 out of 10. We'll give him a notch on that. We'll give him a 7 out of 10. The cadence is an 8 out of 10. That's fine. The technique, 4 out of 10. We'll go 5 out of 10 on the technique. Energy, 7 out of 10. His energy was a little bit lower for me, so we'll go with a 6 out of 10. The vocabulary, 5 out of 10. It looked like he was trying to actually use some different type of words in what he was saying, so we'll go with a 6 out of 10 on the vocabulary. The punchlines, 4 out of 10. Punchlines was fine, so we'll give him a 5 out of 10. Diversity, 7 out of 10. We'll keep that the same. Voice is 8 out of 10. We'll keep that the same as well. Content, 6 out of 10. Delivery, 8 out of 10. Creativity, 7 out of 10. That's fine. All of that is fine. All right, you guys, that's the end of the XXL Freshman 2020 ranked worst to best of video. Y'all comment down below, man. Do you feel like I gave these guys a just on amount of their creativity and their style and stuff like that, man? Y'all make sure y'all hit the like button, y'all subscribe, hit the post notification if y'all like this video, man. Everything. All the support helps, you know what I'm saying? Let me know if I should do more rating videos on, like, rappers and stuff like that, if you think that, you know, I have a good opinion on this type of stuff. But I would like to say yes myself because I really like the rap game, the R&B game, you know, anything to do with music. But, yeah, man, it's your boy H-Town Zeke, man, and we out of this thing, man. Yeah, peace.